Alright, so we're back with some more Star Warfare. I know you guys maybe don't like the game Star Warfare, but today we're not doing a boss. The thing we're doing today is maybe showing you some glitches I know in Star Warfare. So the first place we're going, sorry about that, the first place we're gonna create is microwave. Yep, microwave. We're gonna lock it, obviously. Free for all. Microwave, microwave. Alright, let's go. That's the first glitch I'm gonna show you guys. Nope, this is not there. I know the glitches. So it has one right there. That one right, this one right there. For the way to get inside, guys, you can do it with any gun. Just once you get a slide down and it goes like real nice. So once you go like this and it go. So it's not gonna work now because the guy said I did not just go down. So it did not work. Then it will work. See, so guys, I'm in the wall. Well, the thing is, if someone stays there and there's a reflection and they're really good at sniping, well, even though you're not really good, and they shoot inside, it's gonna get you once it's directly on you. But you can see them and they can't see you. So I'm gonna show you guys again because I don't want this video to be short. But it's not gonna work this time. See, it's not gonna work. Then do this one, try it again, and if I just walk, I can go in the wall. Watch. Ooh. Right, so once you see you go down nice and smooth, that's how we're working. Which one this time? Because I went down, did not went down smooth, I went down fast. You can do it with any gun. It has a glitch I can show you guys on Poison Pit and training based on these things, but mobs will come against me, so I can do it. I just gotta put an armor. Yeah. So that's the first wall. I'm just gonna enter it one more time. First wall. Fuck. No PvP for today! Little PvE. Okay. Alright, that is one working me, but one last try. And then we're going to this one. Right there. Now the thing is, I'm not talking about this one yet. Anyways, I showed you guys. Then we have this wall. I think it was hard, but it's not hard to go in. That one there, they say it's for snipers, but you can use any weapon. Any weapon. So I'm gonna use my MZ. I'm not gonna enter. Nope. When I enter, I wanna show you guys something. So. That's a really easy way of winning. Once you're in this one, and this one, you can win any day. Once they don't realize you're in the war, you can win. So guys, I'm not gonna pause the video. I wanna show you guys I'm entering. This is my last chance. Oh, this is not my last chance. Listen guys, just notice. Oh my god. I was just saying that while killing at all, guys. I love the Phoenix armor. I love it. I love it. I love it. Okay, let's try it one more time. Why am I not entering? What the hell is going on? My sixth try. said I'm going in. Alright, I said it and I'm in. So this one is like a big advantage, So when you're in there, what do you want to do? You can stand up right there and go on forward and do this. Okay, wait guys, wait. Stand here. And just walk up. So guys. Alright guys, yeah, here we go. See that drop, I dropped. Start this again, I dropped. Just put your controls backwards. Oh my god, I hate that I'm trying to do something and it's not working. When you do it, you can just walk up that whole hill and reach right up there. Your head could be sticking up and then you can just walk and fall back down inside. I'm gonna try, I'm sure you guys. Make sure you start there. And just walk up. Yo, gone. Right this time. Alright guys. It's working when I keep dropping myself. Oh my god, I'm trying to show you there's something, but it's, I keep dropping. Just walk backwards, walk backwards. Walk backwards, walk. Walk backwards, walk backwards, walk backwards, walk backwards, walk, 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 and look. But don't think you're out of the walk, guys. You can easily go back to this. And you're in. So that's the first place I want to show you guys a glitch in. This one, I tried it a lot of times and it don't work. Walk there and then just do this and enter the wall, but I just can't do this one. I gotta be like in the air, so just walk. But if you guys know how to do it, tell me in the comments or make a video, show me. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the next place. Just a sec. Alright guys, we're here. It's Air Crash. Maybe some of you guys know this one. It's not that good at all. But you know, it's still a glitch. It's still a glitch. Just push yourself an enter, but just now. Alright, give me a minute. Walk. I hate when this thing is here. That's not us. Some time again. Drop. Anyways, but there's still this one here. And I can walk. Go there, but then I drop. So guys, I'm just gonna try with this one more time. My god. When I say one more time, I can't mean that. It has a kills one, but oh my god. That sucks. It's not easy to do it at all. There are certain times I just went and as the exit and I just go, shoot, and it worked. Alright guys, so just gonna take one kill if I can. Cause I'm a noob, I can't place the repair. What the fuck is going on here? First kill the computer this. Who the fuck is you? Oh, sorry for the cursing. I mean, who the hell do you think you're going, bitch? Alright, I got 3 kills, but they didn't plant as mine. And I hit when this happens. Now this guy has a reflection. Well, I only said I was coming for 1 kill. Alright guys, so this is the end of the video. I'm not gonna end the video when I'm lying dead. Alright guys, so this is the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to smash that like button. Show you guys some glitches to win any map. Alright guys, so if you enjoy, just show it 10 likes, and I'll drop a next video. As always, peace out.